think of it as if the child was to slide up in the seat, they're going to get caught. But we also want that seatbelt or those harnesses as tight as we can get them and keep them secure as possible. We want the chest plate even with the armpits, not too close to the throat or the neck, and not too far down across the abdomen. We don't recommend any kind of shades, any kind of extra ancillary toys on the handles of the seat.